This is from the Long Island Federal Facebook group. At the Capital One Bank on the 52nd Street, South Avenue. One lady and just look like a businessman sleeping inside the Capital One Bank. And then she looks ill.
Hello.
Somebody's sleeping in the Capital One Bank. I suppose. Yeah, and I still have a suitcase.